21. If the Earth were truly constantly spinning eastward at over 1,000 miles per hour, helicopters and hot air balloons should be able to simply hover over the surface of the Earth and wait for their destinations to come.